Welcome to my first episode of The Long Dark, and it's half an hour, that's the plan. We're not going to do this one, this is just Voyager. We are going to delete that, let's delete that. We're going to create a new sandbox, and we are going to go... the plan is to go for half an hour and see what we're going to do. I don't think we're going to go as deep as Interloper. I think Stalker's alright, I've just done... Voyager, as you saw from that save, and it's a bit too easy, I guess. If you can find other places to go to, so we're gonna go here because I only know a little bit of the map, so there's a potential of dying very much. So let's go for it. Now I know Mystery Lake a little bit. That's harder. I don't know about them. Right, so we're going to start on the place that I at least know a little bit about. So once we've gone to the various places that I know about in Mystery Lake, we'll probably die. So be ready for that. Last time I played a bloke, so this time I'm going to play a girl. Let's do it. Let's call it Sandbox 2. I'm fine with that. Let's go with this. A mysterious geomagnetic storm has brought your plane crash landing down into the North Canadian wilderness. How long can I survive? Probably not very long. So let's see. I love this game because it's so beautiful. I'm not reading that. I'm not reading all that. Fucking hell. I'm not even reading it out. I'm not reading it to myself and I'm not reading it out. Oh God, it's night time. Oh, well, that's just fucking great, isn't it? So here we are. Oh, Jesus Christ, I don't even know where we are. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's going to be light soon, so that's good. So we'll see what happens, but I think I'm going to die before I even get to a fucking house or anything. So let's have a look. Apparently, if you go close, if you wander to the sides here, and hug up against the rocks, it's less cold. Jesus Christ, minus 37. I'm not going to last very long with this fucking temperature. See, he's already fucking shivering. Where is this going to bring us out? I really don't know, but hopefully there's like the lake down here. If the lake's down here, we're in good shape. If it's not, we're in a really bad way. What's this? A rock? That's fine. Jesus, it's so cold. Oh my God, I'm going to be freezing before I even get anywhere. What the fuck, man? Oh, get this stick. Oh, it's a branch. Forget it. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Come on. There's got to be a house. Is that a house up there? Or is it a rock? It looks like a rock. Jesus Christ, I'm going to be dead. I'm going to die instantly. Oh, my God.
Starting to feel numb.
You're feeling numb? Yeah, you fucking are. Jesus, it's so hard to see anything. I think we should just... Where is this? Where am I? I don't even recognise where I am. Well, thanks. I'm at risk of hypothermia. I've only walked down the fucking hill. Jesus Christ.
Can they hear us in Twitch?
I don't know. I'd have to check that. But at the moment, I'm like 5 minutes in, so it's just going to have to do, isn't it? I'm fucked. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
No, they can't hear us on Twitch. I don't know how you manage that, Orange.
What? You can't hear us on Twitch?
I can hear you, but I can't hear myself.
Hmm.
Oh, no, I can hear myself in the background a little bit.
It must be getting it through the microphone or something. I don't know.
It's just because you have the, game volume so low, or the whatchamacallit volume so low.
I think I've fucked up probably, because I mean I set it up as quickly as I could, and I mean this is not going to last for fucking 30 minutes, not at this rate. I mean, I'm gonna die before I find a fucking building. Because I've no idea where I am here. And it's not looking good. I mean, I'm following this, whatever this is. I assume it's the river.
Well, do your commentary mumble as well as...
Okay, well, I'll try and do so. It means pressing the control button all the time, but it's not too bad.
Can't hear the game sounds anyway, so...
Can you not? Should I turn the game sounds up?
Well, then I'd be able to hear mumble, which is probably interesting to your other viewer.
Well, we can see what happens. We'll do like... Why don't we do? Because I'm going to die here anyway, aren't I, before I even get to a building. So if I die, right, we'll call that, and we'll say that's not going to be the first episode for YouTube. It'll just be, can I fucking get to a building before I die? And then I'll look at, we'll have a look at, like, I'll look at the video on Twitch or something, and that seems a bit better. It's cool. Is it warming up a bit? No, it's not warming up a bit. Then I can look on Twitch videos and see what sort of volume levels they are. So at the moment, being like in this death zone, I can't really tab out and sort out sound because I'm just going to instantly die, aren't I? I mean, where the fuck am I? What's that? Is that a building? Is that a building? It's a building! It's a fucking building! Oh my god, I've never been here before. Where the fuck am I? Logging camp! Oh my god. Please, please, there's got to be somewhere I can build a fire. Oh, we're in. Let's have a look at the temperature. 0°C, that's alright.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Ooh, sports socks, very nice. Okay, I've got nothing. Ooh, very nice. Empty. Oh, it's got a bed, so I could warm up in the bed, but it's...
Looks like this has been here a while.
It's very early. We'll have bedroll. What do you mean? Old, what? Okay. Nothing on this shelf, is there? What's this? Ooh, a can opener. That's very useful. Nothing. Nothing. So I think I should.
While you're doing this, I'm gonna do over to my video manager and try to get a couple good moments.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna head down to the trailer and have a look at these other buildings and see if there's anything in there. It's only just turned light, so I don't want to sleep yet. But I do need to sort my temperature out. Yes, I know it's cold, love. I know it's cold. Oh, jeez. Another old bedroll. Another.
I'll take it.
Ooh, storm lantern. We'll have that. Thank you very much. Ooh, very nice. Let's quickly light this up, make sure that we're not missing anything. We look clear here. That's good. Let's check my... I'll tell you what, let's sleep for... an hour. Try and get some heat up. How are we now? We must be a little bit. Yeah, we're not so. We're not numb anymore. So let's have another look at the next place. That spot. Oh, it's much nicer now. What's the temperature? Minus 24. It's still cold. Then. More rose hips. Oh, very nice. Thank you.
This stuff will come in handy.
There's a fire here. Fucking hell. What a place to have a fire. Okay. Just this building left, I think. Let's get
great.
Here.
Great, can't feel my feet.
Oh, flare. Have that. Old bedroll. Reclaimed wood, a bit of fucking fire stuff there. That's useful. Anything else? Ooh. Ooh, more wood.
This will come in handy.
Okay. So, it's good. I don't know where we are, but what's this? Ooh, sardines. Very nice. So, I don't know where we are, and I don't have much, so let's have a look at my inventory. And we'll go to wearing. I think it's C. C, yeah. So, we've got that on. We can wear these. Did I get some other socks? I did get some other socks, I'm sure of it. Yeah. Okay, that improves things a bit. Can we repair this? No, I need cloth. I'm sure I picked up some cloth. Let's have a look. Inventory. We have got one cloth there. So, let's look at clothing. We are looking at Era's worst, so let's see if we can... We can't repair these. What do you mean we can't repair them? We've got cloth. Oh, sewing kit. Damn. So I can't repair anything while I've got no sewing kit. So let's quickly equip this.
Hey, thanks, bro.
Thanks, fella. Because it requires me pressing control, which is like I have to take my hand off the mouse in order to do that.
Oh, why don't you change mumble to voice activate for now?
I could do. I'm mid fucking recording here. And I need a piss. So I tell you what, why don't we? Oh, no, don't do that. No, don't do that. Can I escape? Does that pause the game? That pauses the game. And I need a pee. I need a pee, so that's just great, isn't it? Fine, I'll go for a pee. God damn it. I'll be right back.
Oh.
Nah, it's fine. We'll call this a practice run. So, Let me sort out the fucking audio. We'll clear that. Because we're not going to last long. We're not going to survive forever. So let me configure this shit.
Are you going to link your stream on Twitch?
On what? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? That's not working, is it? Can you hear me? No. Silence below. Testing, test. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? I'm DK.
Welcome back, Sandel.
Can you hear me, DK? DK?
What?
I'm trying to do fucking voice activation, but it's not really working.
Go to configure settings.
Yep. Transmit on voice activity. And yet it doesn't do it when it goes to silence below, you know?
You may have to do the audio wizard.
How about now? Is that better? How about now? Now? No? It's fucking bollocks, man. Just gonna have to deal with it. It's all you're gonna have to do for now, because I'm streaming right now, so it's just tough shit, isn't it?
Oh, I told you I'd ruin your stream, didn't I?
Fucking didn't, no. I said I'd boycott you, didn't I?
No, you won't. Besides, it's too late to boycott me. You already watched my stream.
True enough. Right, so let's see what the deal is. I'm numb. I'm rested.
You're a gnome and you're rested?
Let's put an hour. I'll go to sleep for an hour. See if I can sleep for an hour. I just want to get rid of this numbness. I can't go out if I'm numb. But I can't stay here because there's nothing here. Okay, I'm chilled.
Maybe this will chill you more by hearing the Labour Party is dying.
Yes, apparently so.
Orange doesn't care about the Labour Party. He wants the centre-left to die in Britain.
Pirate Party takes over.
Well, aren't the people who are leaving Labour going to a more centre-left party?
No, they're going to a more centre-right party.
Isn't there like the Social Democrats or whatever? Or is that...
Liberal Democrats.
Liberal Democrats, and they're a bunch of sellout shitbags.
So, let me guess, they're neoliberal?
Everyone's neoliberal nowadays, apart from Labour.
They're just not very good.
So basically the Tories are completely uncontested.
Pretty much.
Virtually a one-party system there.
This is why people are saying she should do a snap election. But it's like, well, why bother? You're already in control, you know. It's only another year.
I hear it even UK ID get some sticks. Shoot itself in the foot.
Is that another place? That's a different place, isn't it? No, that's where I've just come from.
Oh, well, it's better than UK ID being in power. I'm guessing.
UKIPs.
Oh, I am Paul Luttrell. UKIPs.
UKIPs.
I'm so gonna die out here. I'm too drunk to be doing a survival game. What the fuck?
Oh, survival.
I've no idea where I'm going either. I don't know where to go next.
What survival game are you playing?
I'm gonna try this. It's on the stream. Have a look. You see, it's a fucking nightmare. And I've not had wolves attack me yet. Wait till wolves fucking turn up. Jesus Christ. They're vicious. That's why I've got the flare out. Because that'll scare them off for a little while.
Hashtag #42.
I'm at risk of hypothermia.
Light.
I'm gonna run. I don't care. I'm gonna run.
Coming watch the space.
I'm running. I don't care. I really need to find somewhere that I know, that I recognize. Jesus. Where's the lake? I mean, this river's got to run to a lake, right? If this is a river at all, is this gonna fucking lead me out? I hope so. I'm in a bad way. This is not going well. Oh, I'm freezing. I'm thirsty as well. I've got no water. I could. Let's have a quick look. Let's drink that. That'll do. That'll help. That'll help a touch. This better. Oh, this is a road, isn't it? This is not a fucking. It says a road sign. I recognise the road sign. So that's a good thing, isn't it? I guess it's a good thing. Oh, Jesus. But I don't see the lake. Where the fuck is the lake? Oh, God. What's that? Let's go up that way. Something over there. Let's go that way. Oh, God. Please. That looks like. I go up to somewhere. Fucking hope so. Otherwise I'm gonna freeze to death. Have a look at this thing. That suggests to me that there's an outpost or something up this way, so let's go up this way. So I know there are outposts, but I don't know where they are. I assume they're up here. They're all up on top of hills, I know that, from watching other videos and stuff. I watched Stacey Players, she's got like 50 videos on this thing, and they named one of the items after her, which is pretty cool. She survived a lot longer than I have. Mind you, she did die to wolves like many, many times. So. Same here, what we're looking at. Minus 11. It's not too bad. I am still freezing, but stick to the side and keep out of the cold. Please, where the fuck is this? This is taking me somewhere, so it's got someone's gotta turn up. Oh, 81% condition, it's not good. Run again. Where is it? It's got to be up here. Keep going. It is. I'm definitely on the right track here. But this is somewhere I've never been before, so. No idea where the lake is. Maybe I can tell from the top of this hill which direction the lake is at. Can we see over here? Right over here? No? There's no lake over there. Quick look upon you. Forestry lookout. Oh, okay. Well, I'm not seeing a lake that way at all. So there it is. That's what we're after. It's our fucking lifesaver. I'm sure there's a stove in here. Just have to stay alive. Now I saw. I think it was Stacey, I believe, and she was in here or in one of these places like this, and there were two wolves hovering around here. She just couldn't get out. Maybe if she'd slept for like a couple more days or something, but just don't know, dear. Okay, let's have a look. Minus one. Okay, that's not bad. Let's have a look in here.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Very nice. That's what we need. Take that. Ooh, and antibiotics. Very nice. Ooh, a hunting knife. That's what we need. No, I don't like that. Rifle cartridge. Do with the rifle to go with that. got a stove, that's good. Radio. Nothing on the radio. Oh, there's all sorts of shit. Hatchet. Fucking hell. Can opener, we've already got one of these, I believe. Tin of sardines, peaches. Beautiful. Beef jerky.
Okay.
Newsprint. Is that a bit of cloth? No. What's this? Rope? Ooh, I've never found this before.
See what you're doing this time.
Yeah, well, there's all sorts of shit in here. Oh, a sewing kit. Perfect. What I've been looking for. I've looked in there. That's it for here, it looks like. So, what
does
we want to do...
Work?
No, the radio doesn't work. There's nobody. There's nobody in this place. So, what
Why
we need...
Why did they all leave?
Because we're the last people alive. Okay, we're going to try this. It's 55%. Oh, Jesus. 75% with a book. We'll go with a book. Just to warm myself up a bit. If I'm lucky, look at this. Look how long it takes to start a fire.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
So much harder without accelerant. Fuck. Come on, don't fail. Please. Jesus. I've had it fail like 80% of the way there. Oh, you fucking cunt. Oh, I can't believe that. At least we haven't lost anything. We've lost a match, but that's it. That's all we've lost. Come on. It's a nightmare just to start a fucking fire.
Come on.
Come on, we can do this. I need to get some water on the boil. Get in! Right, let's add some... add a bit of fuel. Give us 2 hours, 9 minutes. Okay, that's fine. We want to cook some water. A litre, we reckon. Yeah, probably a litre. Yeah, we'll go with a litre for now. Yeah, you could probably do 2 or 3 litres. Okay. So I could boil it or I could purify it. So we'll boil it. So I've got a litre of water. It's not much. But that's all that matters right now. So let's just check his stats. We're cold. We'll just hang around by the fire. But we're getting warmer. We're thirsty and we're peckish. So we'll eat this chocky bar. Hopefully it won't poison us. Could poison us. Wasn't enough, was it? Let's go for some sardines then. There we go. We'll have a bit of water. Okay. So we've got 0.67 litres left. Okay, that's good. So let's have a look at his clothes now. We want to repair his clothes, or at least... See, these are better. So why can't I wear these? Let's have a look at... Yeah, they're better. So we'll wear them. Right. And then these ones we will harvest. That will take 1 hour 30 minutes. Let's have a quick look, see how much time we've got on the fire. 1 hour 15 minutes. Okay. What do we want to do? We need to get this probably repaired. That's probably the best thing to do for now. That's going to take how long? An hour. Okay, we'll do that. So one bit of cloth. We're warm now, at least. And we failed. Looks like. Or did we fail? Insufficient materials for repair. Fuck. Maybe we did succeed. Yeah, it's up to 81%, so we did succeed. Okay, so that's good. We've got these, so we will harvest these. How long will that take? An hour and 30 minutes. Fuck it, we'll harvest them. Fire's gonna go out, but we can now repair these. 30 minutes, 70% chance of repairing. I'm getting tired, but it's not too bad. That's good, that's good. These really need repairing, but I don't think I've got any. No, I've got no cloth. I need to get more cloth. So we can't really stay here. I mean, we've got, how much light have we got left? 4 hours of daylight. We might have to stay here, actually. Because, oops, can't get out of that way now. Because it'll take us fucking a few hours to get down to the, well, let's have a look. Let's see if we can see the lake anywhere. We can't see it. It's starting to get a bit. Snowy, isn't it? I mean, 4 hours. I mean, what can I do for 4 hours? What have I got inventory wise? Have I got enough food to last me? I've got a little bit of food. I don't want to start another fire. I don't know if I want to stay here or not. If I stay here, I'm going to be stuck here for fucking hours. So fuck it, let's go. Let's fucking get out of here now. It's a risk, but we can always come back if we don't get to a decent spot. But I don't know where I'm going, that's the problem. So we'll just have to see what happens, I guess. Question is, can we go any other way apart from the way we came? If we can go a different way, that'd be nice. Can we get down here? Maybe not. Fall damage is really bad on this. You fall like 2 inches and you hurt yourself. It's not good. Okay, we'll have a look over here and then see where we're at that point. We're looking at 3 hours of daylight. I don't want to move out of here. There's no way. That's the way we came. No route out of here. There's no route out of here. The only way is the way we came. And I don't know where the lake is. Fuck it, we'll go down. We'll go down and we'll see what happens. That's all we can do. Oh, we've got a chance. I mean, could pop down here. Ouch. Ouch again. Ouch. Easy, love. Easy. Right, well, that saved a bit of time. Ow! Oh, fuck! Shit! Oh, bollocks. First aid menu. Sprained wrist. I don't have required first aid supplies. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna die from fucking walking down the hill. Go down here? No, let's not go down there. Yeah, it's not an easy game by any means, especially on hard mode. I fully expect to die here, and if I don't die by a wolf, I'll die by just freezing, but. Or, in fact, it'll probably be through, like, losing my way once we run out of daylight. 3 hours left. Oh my god, oh my god, there's a bear there. There's a bear there. We're going back up. No, I'm not fucking going traveling when the bear's at the bottom of the fucking hill. Forget that. He's fucking mean as fuck, that bear. Honestly. Just gonna have to sleep the night. See if we can make it till the morning. Hopefully the weather will clear. It'll be clear. I mean, we're looking at -7. If it's the same as now, it won't be too bad. But I mean, we'll have to see whether I need a fire when we get back. God damn it! Fucking bear. Can't deal with the bear right now. That's the last thing I need. Safety first. But I'm gonna run out of food, aren't I? I'm gonna die in this fucking shack. I swear to God, that's what's gonna happen. Too afraid to go out. But it's so beautiful, isn't it? Nice. It's such a gorgeous fucking... I just love the fucking artwork of it. I just love the graphics of it. And it's just so nice. I do have a things, don't I? So I could...
They say I hate being cold.
Yep, I think you said that. 10 minutes, we can break that down. I'm getting hungry though. Is there anything else we can break down before I go up? Oh, there's some of these. This is nice. We can do rose hip soup or tea or something like that with these.
So cool.
I know you're cold, love. I know you're cold. You have to deal with it. I still don't know where the lake is. What's that down there? Just rocks. I don't know. I'm assuming that the lake is somewhere over this side, but I really don't know. I can't. I mean, it just looks like trees down there. So it could be wrong. Let's just go back up. We've got the rose hip. We can maybe make some rose hip tea or some shit. Warm us up. I've got some wood from that. Branch that I harvested, so fingers crossed we can have a bit more fire. We'll see if we can survive the night. I mean, it'd be nice if that was something, but it isn't. Okay, let's have a look at the stove again. Still got not. Oh, have I got accelerant? I have got accelerant. Oh, I've got no tinder though. Shit. 95% chance with sticks. But it's not letting me fire it because I haven't got tinder. Shit. Okay, so forget the fire. Shit. I'm thirsty and I'm hungry. And I'm tired. And I'm freezing. Okay, so... fucking hell. Gonna have to eat this jerky. We'll drink some more water. We're gonna have to deal with this water supply, because there's not gonna be any left. I'm gonna need some more in the morning, and I've got 0.018. Shit. I'm gonna die, aren't I? And I've got a sprained wrist that I can't deal with. I've got a hypothermia risk. The required first aid supplies. Shit. Really should have been careful with the walking down the hill stuff. So 2 hours of daylight. Let's sleep for an hour. Get some warmth up. See if I can maybe pop out for some wood, but that's not going to help me, is it? Shit. Shit, I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here. Eat a bit of food. Use the can opener.
Or he's gonna die here.
Gonna die here.
Don't spoil it if you died. I'm watching the stream.
I'll not press the button if I die. Okay, so sleeping for an hour, see how we go. And then we've got another 10 hours. So yeah, now it's dark. I'm still chilled. Fuck it. Fuck it. If we die, we die. Oh my god, I'm alive. I'm thirsty, I'm a bit peckish. What? 5 hours of darkness left? What the fuck? Well, that's it, I'm out of water. Oh, it's because I'm fully rested. Fuck it, we'll go out in the dark. Fuck it.
There you go.
Gotta find something, anything. Can't stay there anymore. Get the fuck out of here. Which is the way out. It's not that dark, turns out. This is no good. This is the way.
Are you
Gilly, DK? No, not really.
Not really? You're not Gilly.
Steak is falling off my favorites list. Rather have McDonald's.
Ugh, McDonald's, Jesus Christ, you want to kill yourself?
Yep, that's it. I'm deleting Mumble, Discord, using the Facebook room. You've done it now, DK. You've done it now.
I think Mr. Orange has Twitch open somewhere. Because now we're looping.
It's because you told me to turn it to fucking voice activation, and I turned it to voice activation and didn't turn it off after I'd fucking decided that it didn't work. I'm in the middle of fucking cold now, so you have to wait. It's minus 20, it's not too bad.
So I completed all that area and I've done a few missions in the next area. That'll do for me.
Alright.
No sign of the bear.
Pre-order.
Nice.
Bear seems to have done a fucking walk.
Well, to say, you know, I've done one area, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
I just
7,
don't know where
8,
I
9,
go.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15,
I'm not
16,
going that way, that's 18, the way I 20, came.
20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, and then the boss of bosses.
Well, I'm so going to die out here, because it's just no way of finding any Tinder or anything like that.
Well, there's going to be quite a bit of content there. If it's anything like Division, we'll get at least, you know, like 30 to 40 hours off the,
God, I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going?
But that's it, I mean...
Let's go up here.
Division campaign, actually.
There's
very little motivation once you've done the campaign to do the world content.
Right.
This is death. This is definitely death.
I've done every single thing in that first area. You know, all the skills, the weapon bits, that sort of thing. And even the single player with the squad, it actually is quite...
Come on. See something anywhere, anything. Jesus.
I suppose it's like if you get into how to use the squad and how to, you know, but it changes it. It makes you sort of really do it stealthily and changes the way you play.
Is that a road or something? That looks like a road.
Yeah, it's got to be worth falling.
Let's follow this road.
Cool.
But yeah.
Are you going to keep farming in Arcade 2?
Don't hassle me, dog. I'm in the middle of trying to find a place to live here.
That's cool.
Let's keep going this way.
It doesn't seem like we've been having much adventures in Arcade before this, so I don't feel bad about going on to a new game, but I plan to, keep farming in Arcade.
Nothing here.
So.
The thing with Arcade is almost a case of, we need to say, right, such and such a night, that's Arcade, and that's when we'll do some stuff as a group.
This is not good. Oh god. Wait, is there anything this way?
As I say, my gear is pretty much all celestial. Well, it is all celestial.
Is that a building?
I've started a load of fucking.
Looks like a building. Is it where I've been before? Is this where I was before? It's logging camp. Fucking hell. I'm back to logging camp. I don't want to be here.
3,500.
No, I can't be here. I've got to go somewhere else. It's no good to me.
Go to work. Let's have a look. Before we go, let's have a look at this fucking
Twitch stream. There's not much to see. I'm busy dying out here in the wilderness.
It's pretty much all pitch black for the last like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of the night. I'm on the run. I've got to fucking find some like tinder. I'm gonna run. Just looking for the lake. If I could find a lake, that'd be perfect. Then I'd be swimming. Well, not literally swimming, but... God, it's so dark. Gold, oh God. Freezing me knackers off. Come on. Give me something. There's got to be something. Where's this fucking railway track? There's got to be something somewhere. This has got to be it. This is the railway track. It has to be. Look at these little bumps and stuff. That is a railway track. It's got to be. Train loading area. It is. Right, I should know where to go here. It should be just straight across, I think. This is the best fucking place thus far. Just over here? No, maybe not. Oh shit. It's so dark, I can't tell. It's not there. Follow this track a bit. Is it that way or that way? I think it's this way. I think it's just round this hill. How are we looking? Getting hungry.
So it's walking simulator.
Yeah, it is.
It's a survival simulator.
Walking simulator / survival game.
At the moment I'm walking, but hopefully... Oh, Jesus.
Has it got crafting in it, or...?
Oh, yes, yes.
Have you seen For Honor, DK?
I can't say that. Rings a bell.
Oh, this is some kind of bridge.
There's a lot of hype about it, because they've paid a lot of people to do a lot of bridge. Streaming on it.
Oh, yeah.
And I looked at it, and it was like, this would keep me entertained for about 5 minutes.
Oh.
It's a fighting game. Did you ever look at Chivalry?
Oh my god, there's a wolf, there's a wolf. I hear a wolf, I hear a wolf. Oh! Oh no! No! No, 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 no! I'm dead!
I like how it's completely pitch black screen. And it splashes red over and over again.
How do you die? Dead.
Oh, that fucked me.
And he overreacts in typical Twitch streamer fashion.
It's fucking.
Oh, it's perfect. So. And he's.
The character from Mr. Orange to overreact like that, but it's so good shit.
Well, it's perfect timing because I need a piss and the dog wants to go out for her piss as well, so it's perfect. But I fucking heard the wolf. I heard the wolf coming. I didn't see it, but I could hear it.
And well, then he see fucking jack shit. Fucking
pitch black. Fucking jumped, bastards.
Yeah.